Vault 88 emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat.
Something out there.
Three to the death.
This place seems secure.
Hey, Nosebleed, just where do you think you are? This is Atom Cat territory.
I didn't mean any trouble.
We can't be seen with some nerd from Nowheresville. We got a reputation to uphold. Oh, I know what this is. You want to join up with the cats, don't you? I guess you don't look like a total wet rag.
Sure.
Yeah, now we're cooking. Now, let's put your skills to the test. My girl Rowdy should have something for you to get your bread hooks on. She also trades in power armor mods and frames. Get yourself hooked up while you're there, Jack.
Yeah?
Come on out! I'll make it nice.
Couldn't take long!
You can trust me.
I got all day!
Of them now.
Awful lot of rads around.
I don't think
we should get out of here.
What the hell?
Oh, I know you're
think we're alone.
Now! Gotta be joking. We ran out of bullets at some point. Go back, you idiot! Disappearing, Doc!
The vault doors were meant to withstand.
Give this vandalism. Vol-Tec. Have you finally come to save me? Please. I'm trapped behind a mountain of rubble. The key to freeing me is getting the workshop operational. First, lift the security lockdown and get to the reactor room. It's been hard to maintain the faith. So many years stranded here. But you can assure Dr. Braun, if he's even still around, that I have used the time productively. The great work is ready to begin. Good. Very good. Vol-Tec workshops require their control board to function. During emergencies, the procedure... Look in there.
You picked on the wrong people today. Normal for other journalists.
Run! Bring it!
Are you Vol-Tec? Have you finally come to save me? Please. I'm trapped behind a mountain of rubble. to freeing me is getting the workshop operational. First, lift the security lockdown and get to the reactor room. Sure, Dr. Braun. I'm still around, but I have used the time productively. The great work is ready to begin.
Don't underestimate us again.
Good. Very good. Vault-Tec workshops require their control board to function. During emergencies, the procedure is to store it in the reactor room. Look in there and you should find it.
What's that?
What was that? Here's trouble!
Anyone you walk away from.
You aren't what I was expecting. You do have a Pip-Boy. You're from a vault. But you're clearly not with Vault-Tec. What are you doing? Why did you help me?
It was the neighborly thing to do.
Such a fine sense of civic duty. Very laudable. My name is Valerie Barstow, and I was to be the overseer of this vault. But please, follow me. I have a proposal for you. It's been a hard 200 years. I was giving a tour of what was to be my pride and joy. My vault. Then, the earthquakes. Sirens. Many died. Perhaps they were lucky. What are you doing? I'm sorry. The construction crew didn't fare as well as... They've never done anything hostile towards me, though. It's probably best if you put them out of their misery. I'll wait for you to finish. It's better to put the poor out of their misery at last. Do what you have to do.
That it's an option.
It's better to put the poor fellows out of their misery at last. Do what you have to do.
Blue, we're not alone.
Digging my way to the entrance, but there was simply too much rubble for the equipment to handle. What a momentous day. Here, among these papers, is my life's work. I'd like to share it with you. Dr. Braun tasked me with something vital. A series of prototypes and their related, experiments that could redefine society. But, as you can see, things did not go according to plan.
What are these experiments?
Ingenious devices that will improve the efficiency and health of a community. They are admittedly prototypes and may have a design flaw or two, but nothing that can't be fixed with some elbow grease.
You mentioned Dr. Braun? Who is he?
Dr. Braun is the head of the Societal Preservation Plan. A brilliant scientist and administrator. And, no doubt, dead. A tremendous loss.
Go on, then.
This vault was meant to be spacious, full of trained staff, trusted subordinates and scientists. Despite how things have played out, I see opportunity. Let us work together, as partners.
What's my role?
I recognize that you are in a superior bargaining position. I'll handle the mundane nuts and bolts of vault management. Anything you want, I'm happy to accommodate. All I ask is you run the prototype experiments.
Let's do this, then.
Good. Excellent. We cannot begin until I have my overseer's desk to run the experiments. The information in the desk's terminal will prove vital. I entrust you with the future of our vault. Vault 88.
Anything I can lug for you?
Let me carry something before you cripple yourself.
Nick.
Hey, let me ask you something.
Can we talk later?
Later, yeah, we can do... Hey, let me ask you something.
Can we talk later?
Later, yeah, we can do this later.
Hey.
Do something for you? Here's what I've got.
Hey.
Shoot. Don't mind the clutter.
Hey.
What can I do? Probably have something you can use.
Hey there.
The Overseer's desk will give me everything I need to proceed with these experiments. The Overseer's desk will give me everything I need to proceed with these experiments.
Excuse me.
The Overseer's desk will give me everything I need to proceed with these experiments.